Good morning, everyone, respected judges, principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. My name is Anushka Bits, and I'm from class 8B and representing my house, Tulsi Friends. Today, I've got a golden opportunity to give my views on the topic, the inventions are destroying mankind. What are inventions? Inventions is an art, a unique, novel device which has made our life very easier. Invention can be an overall process or an overall engineering method, but it can also be a new product which might not be existing. Today in our life, inventions have taken a long path. We are surrounded by inventions everywhere. Fans, chairs, air conditioners, tables, shelves, etc. Without inventions, our life would be unimaginable, as we all are such bonded to them. Inventions have not only made our life more easier, but also have helped us in getting more researches and knowing our environment. With the help of technology, which is a great invention of all time, we can know everything from about the plants, animals, or even to the next person who is sitting beside you. Today, with the help of internet, we can know everything and we can even connect to people far away from us, which in a time was very hard. Now, we can chat with the person in just seconds, while in the ancient times we had to send letters, which would take a long time and we would keep expecting the letters. Now I'm going to tell you the top three inventions which has changed everyone's life, from an old person to a child. Number one, the wheel. The wheel is such an invention in transport that in minutes or hours we can reach anywhere we want. It has helped us in transportation and even sending goods all over the world. The second most important invention is the printing press. The printing press was made by German scientist Johannes Berg, which has caused many people to get education through books. First, we had to write books and with our hands and pens, which when copied would have some mistakes or differences. But now, with the help of printing press, we can write the same thing over and over without more effort and correct things. And best invention of the all time is the internet. Without the internet, our life would be unimaginable and maybe worse. With the help of internet, I and you can find many information. Internet was created by a scientist, English scientist in fact, called Tim Berners-Lee in 1989. Internet is now used by many people, from a small child to an old person and an adult, and it's been used in schools, hospitals,